Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the one error notification while I try to access the one website VMI Mozilla Firefox, and the message is warning, potential security risk ahead. And in bottom it shows that exact reason for this notification, and the reason is your computer clock is set to today's date, and make sure your computer is set to the correct date, time and the time zone in your system settings. So what is this message? And this message describes about my system date and time is wrong. But here I surely tell you my system date and time is very accurate. So here I try to press advanced option. And in bottom also it shows one error code. And the main reason for this error is this website certificate expired on this particular date. So how to check it? By simply press view certificate link. So now in this section you can note one thing, and it shows that validity time period, but this website certificate is expired. So what is the solution? So if you want to access this website, by simply press accept the risk and continue option. But my suggestion is don't do this process, because if once the certificate expired, this website may be contain harmful contents. So don't access it. And the another way to access this website is just change your date and time settings before that expire date. For example, it shows 24 December 2019. So you can set your date to 23 or 22 December. But this is not a permanent solution. So this is the way you can easily fix your all website related errors by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box. And thanks for watching.